Something new to the competition. I love what you did with that song. You're a ready-made artist. You're original, you're real, you're honest, and you've earned this. You've earned your place in the competition. And may I say something, Nicole, you have been the best mentor ever on The X Factor. You've two acts in the final and you worked so hard. I want to tell you, you're amazing. Jamazing.
I love you, Louis. James, I know I've said it a million times throughout the live shows about how you're an artist, how you take songs and you make them your own. We're here, we all feel like we're at a James Arthur concert, only you can take classics, untouchable classics, and make them your own, and you've done that again tonight. This is why you deserve to win, and you are an artist, James Arthur.
James, it's interesting, because at this point right now, you know, you'll go off, you'll get your label, you'll be developed. You don't need any of that. You're ready right now to get out there, record, play shows, and I can tell you for now, mate, I'm ready to download your album right away. I really am.
James, watching you up there, I felt like I was foreseeing the future, like next year, this is where you're going to be performing at. When you're on tour and on concert, I just want to say that I'm humbled and I feel so blessed to have been able to work and create with you, my friend. Thank you.
James, is this all quite surreal? I mean, you experienced it last night, you got through, I saw how much that meant to you. Yeah. Standing here, like coming from Saltburn and starting where you have, is this quite surreal now to be here?
Very much so. It feels like the first week on The X Factor, you know, it was... We're performing in front of millions of people. We're performing in front of thousands of people in the studio. It's not the norm. It's pretty crazy.
It's kind of a nice not norm though, right?
Yeah, no, absolutely. It's a dream. That's the only way I can describe it.
All right, fella. Good for you. If James is your X Factor winner, the number to call, 090-20-50-51-03 from the landline, or 650-51-03 is the number to call from your mobile if you want Charmaine to win. 090-20-50-51-01 from the landline, or 650-51-01 is the number to call from your mobile. Your votes can propel him to victory. Lines are open, and the numbers for both finalists are on screen and can be found on the websites. For now, give it up for James!